I was quite young the first time I used a light. A lot of my family are in the industry, and a couple of them are lighting cameramen. So they did really show me a lot to do with that. I was around them. So they did really show me a lot to do with lighting and how important it was, and how to set up the cameras, and how important it was to a shot and to a shoot in general, really. So I think it was quite easy to pick up, and it's a good inspiration, really. We started putting up a 650 watt light today just to film it and show the process, sort of go through the motions of putting it up, and we just put up the stand and light on top, diffuse it, make sure that it's lighting the scene properly.